some haylage today. I'm actually going to make two videos out of this. I had my drone out earlier, and so I'm going to make a video just using the GoPros, and then I'll make a drone video for the next video. But for right now, we are running back up to the field. My dad's up in the the FP240 chopper with the John Deere 4555. We have these H&S wagons. I'm in the 4055, and we're heading back up. I got some footage of him earlier, so I'll show you. Here's him chopping, and we're gonna try to get both the fields done today. Thank you. me a slushy from Sonic. It is a hot day, so have some nice flavored sugar water, huh? What'd you get?
You got nerd candies in there, huh?
Uh-huh.
Thank you. tail wagon behind me, going up to get the last one of the night. Finished both fields. It's a long day, but we were able to get it finished, which is good. Spreader that got dropped off today. Whenever we get done with Haylage, clear the alfalfa off. My dad likes to run some fertilizer out there, so I'm hooking the 4055 up.
That's my mom.
No, that would be your uncle. So I am going to hook up to this and put the 4040 back on the manure spreader. So anyway, thumbs up if you like this video. Drop me a question or comment below. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Check out Mike P 7810 merchandise either in the link in the channel info or below this video. And I will see you guys later. Have a good one, everybody.